What activities give you a buzz? Now, the fact we're talking and using the word buzz indicates energy, yeah? So we need to think about the activity that you enjoy and what is it about it that you enjoy. Now, it could be something like sport, it could be fundraising, it could be travelling. It could be that it's as part of a team, so you could be playing football, cricket, netball, or you could have done a sponsored run, a sponsored jailbreak, for instance, as part of a functioning team. It might be something that's very individually focused. So here it could be running a marathon. Obviously you could be sponsored in that and you could talk about that. It could be reading, it could be blogging, it could be a whole area of things. But think about what it is that gives you energy. Think about how you convey that message in the tone of voice, in your body language, and also with your eye contact as well.